did appear. He had two or three people with him.
Now, finally, they had to confront Saddam and ask about reports of his brutality.
We are shocked at what is often reported in the West about the way you treat your political opponents. What is your reaction to that?
I wish to say something. The opposition in our country, it was no longer a local opposition,
but
an international opposition.
Should it be subject to torture and execution?
Yes, it calls for it to be subject to execution and to torture. In accordance with the law, we say he who collaborates with a foreign party is sentenced to death.